Obviously, we have Mascalzone and Latino that won the last two World Championship, and so that I think that they are still on the top of the list. But I think that we have 15 boats that can win, so we don't care to see who is. We need to watch inside our boat in order to do the best.
Just trying to stay consistent, I think, is a big factor here in these races. We have 10 races over 4 days, and you can't discard any of your scores, so avoiding a really bad finish is very important.